It's my privilege to participate in this August IAPH conference. The conference was well organized, the atmosphere was very good, and I think it's a place where the various companies, the port authorities, the terminal operators, shipping companies, they can have some sort of networks and coordinations. They can exchange their experience, their knowledge on the port industry and shipping industry, and this will lead the competitive advantages for the various ports of the region and even worldwide. I think in general this event, this conference was very useful, and the panels, the discussions on the panels was very attractive, and I made use of them. I think when we have a port expansion plan, when we such as the Baku expansion plan, if we have a free zone adjacent, or that indeed the port itself is within a free zone, it's a competitive advantage for the port. And I believe that whatever happens in the littoral states of the Caspian Sea, what development which happens, it can lead to the competitive advantage and growing the maritime trade and transport of the whole countries of the region. I think through the cooperation and some sort of cooptation, there will be a chance for all the littoral states to make use of what has actually happened, for example, in Azerbaijan.